India celebrates its love of the loom through the National Handloom Week, observed from April 7th to 14th. It is a celebration of our country's 5,000 years old tradition of hand-woven fabrics. In addition to National Handloom Week, we also celebrate the National Handloom Day on 7th August every year across India. In the honor of the Swadeshi movement that was launched on this day in 1905. Along with the artistry of weavers, the Indian handloom industry demonstrates the richness and diversity of Indian culture. With over 4.3 million people directly and indirectly involved in the production, the handloom industry is the second largest employment provider for the rural population in India after agriculture. Indian handloom products are known for their unique designs and finesse. This year's trend is to mix old designs with new techniques and create original products.
Books 33, A Home of the Authors, by the Authors, and for the Authors.